Barangay Duit is just around the legendary rock Mount Dumaling, bounded on the north by Barangay Hulungan, west by Municipality of Asipulo, south is Barangay Hukab and Barangay Bolog, east. In the east is Barangay Tuplak and Baginge. It has 9 sitios and it has 2 elementary schools and 5 child development centers. It has a population of 2,798 and a land area of approximately 2,800 hectares. Barangay Duit is headed by their punong barangay, Honorable Larry Marvin Ananayo Buyayong,
and supported by their active barangay, Sanggunyan Bayan, Sanggunyan Barangay members. Let's welcome Barangay Duit for their cultural performance. Timer starts now. Barangay Duit will perform the Bakle Festival. Bakle Festival is originated here in Barangay Duit through the initiative of former Barangay Captain Honorable Manuel Dunuan. This festival is a thanksgiving for the rice harvest, at the same time to unite the people in the barangay. The festival is being conducted after harvest. Before the festival, the leaders or elders or representatives from the different sitios will convene, yan, to talk for the schedule. After setting the schedule, they will disseminate to the constituents in their area of jurisdiction for the preparation of the said festival. All households in the barangay will make baya and prepare other things that are needed during the festival. After everything is ready, they will now conduct the festival at the date set. As early as 3 o'clock in the morning, the residents will bring out the dayakot for pounding. People and visitors of the barangay can join in pounding the dayakot and can also go around in every sitio to join the pounding and drinking of baya. After pounding the dayakot, they will now mix the pounded dayakot with water, sugar, and lumi, and coconut milk if available. After this, they will wrap the mixed dayakot in a ligao leaf and bind it with a lao leaf or rattan leaf and then cook or steam it. Then after cooking, they now open and share to those who want to eat the binakle. If there are extra after eating binakle and drinking baya during the said festival, visitors can take out or take it home. The day every household also butchers chickens or pigs to be offered or served to the visitors and all those who will enter the house. During the preparation, every household will also pound extra rice and collect extra firewoods and others and store it, because after the festival, the designated leader or elder will declare tungo, that means rest day, for at least 3 days. The leaders or elders in every sitios will shout tungo for everybody to take a nap or a rest. Yeah, init po na kaya kanoy tungo ne magawi damot e damon inana. Kinae performance di Barangay Duit. Let's make it. So let's give Barangay DeWitt a round of applause. Salamat po.